This video will walk you through how to add captions to a video file within Canvas. This is assuming that you already have the caption file created for your video. Within the edit view of Canvas, click on the record/upload media button within the new rich content editor toolbar. The icon shows a small play symbol and a music symbol with a drop-down arrow to the right. Select upload/record media, then select your file. Once your media has been selected, select towards the bottom left, add CC/subtitles. Select your language, then choose your caption file. Canvas will support SRT and VTT files for captions. Click Submit. It is recommended that if your video has technical vocabulary, post a transcript along with the video. All videos should have accurate closed captions, regardless of the technical level of the content. I have uploaded my transcript for this video into the Files section of my Canvas sandbox. I'm going to select Documents, Course Documents. Here's my transcript. Done, and then save. Be sure to preview the video with the captions to ensure accuracy and access for students.
Fault, it's a unit. I understand that completely. But it's a reminder of how ironic.
That concludes this tutorial. Be sure to contact your instructional designer should you have further questions.